L206 is the it's the most popular light turbine that's ever been sold in the world to date. It actually has the safety record for the safest aircraft ever built in the world per flight hour flown. So it's a very well-proven aircraft. It would be like the Chevy pickup of the helicopter industry. And it's able to fly five people and has three people in the back, two in the front. Being that it's a turbine engine, there's specific skills that you learn, especially when you start a turbine engine. Turbines are slightly more delicate in the start procedure, and if an error is made, it can create up to about an $80,000 bill in about 30 seconds. So a company that is hiring you does respond to the amount of experience that you have on the Bell 206. The Bell 206 for all of your training and all the basic training would basically be considered the Cadillac of the flight training to the more hours that you have on it. A company would be more interested in hiring you, but it comes at a price point. So obviously the 206 has, the weight of the 206 is about 1,800, 1,850 is the empty weight of the aircraft. It has you do learn a lot about loss of tail rotor authority, which is where the aircraft has enough power to fly, but you have to be very conscientious as to the tail rotor handling. And so that's one of the things that you do learn a lot in the Bell 206. As far as the popularity of the Bell 206, about 60% of the students that walk out of here, their first job is either in a Bell Jetranger or Long Ranger, which is really just two extra seats that are added onto it. So most likely to fly after and at any time in your industry, you have 10,000 hour pilots who are operating Bell 206s today, and you have 100 hour pilots, and it's their first job. And so the aircraft has been and continues to be a very common aircraft in Canada for operational use.